Hello guests, hope you all are fine and well at your places. Today I am going to make you learn paper folding activity. So get ready to do this activity.
In paper folding craft, I am going to make you learn origami cat. For this craft, the material you require is one square shape sheet, one black marker and any circle shape object by which you can make circles. First of all, take the square shape sheet and fold it like this. Press it with your fingers. Now open it like this. Fold the top side to the crease. Give one fold again. Press it completely. Now turn the left and right corner to the center. Press it thoroughly. Now fold the top side to the downward. Now open these two to the upward side to make the ear of the cat. Now fold this portion to the upside like this. Turn the paper. Take the black marker and draw the eyes of the cat. For the eyes, just draw two circles and draw two circles in the center too and fill it with black color. Now draw one triangle for the nose and a W for the mouth. For the mustaches, just draw straight lines like this. Your origami cat is ready. Try this at home. Thank you so much.